I'm using, of course, Ghost Bun XL. I'm just going to show you guys how I put it one layer. And I'm only using two layers because I'm not trying to keep it on long. It's just for the party. So I'm gonna just use my hand. Okay, so for my last layer, I put it on the cap and I'm gonna bring it down. And make sure you get it good on the sides, because on my wigs, when I do my own wigs, on myself, it always come up on the right up in here. So I always try to make sure I get that good. And now I'm gonna clean off my ears and stuff, and then I'll be back once it turns to show you. Okay, so I'm wearing my blue wig again. So I'm gonna just show you how I put it on. I already put the hair down. I put the foundation, everything. So and you can see how it blends immediately. I ain't combed the wig, brush it, or nothing. I just got it and put it on, y'all. Okay, so let's finish this last part. Don't worry about that, because I'm gonna put more glue when I need to. Okay, so I'm gonna go in with this. Not directly, but kind of. And this. And I tore this off of a dress, and I'm just gonna. I'm gonna just flat iron the back off camera. Then when I take this off and start styling it, I'll be back. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, all that. If y'all can hear how hard I'm combing this damn hair. Period.